Hey everybody, Sandwich Productions here. Sorry about that. There were some technical difficulties with the camera, but I'm back now. So let's just continue on with this tutorial. So again, you're just gonna wanna do what I'm doing here. And then once that is done, and once you have followed the steps for that correctly, you just mirror the build for another clock face.